Richland deputies investigating tonight after a 14-year-old girl was shot in the Arthurtown neighborhood. It happened near Astor Creek. That's between Shop and Bluff Roads. Deputies say she was a passenger in a car when bullets came through the rear glass window. She was taken to the hospital. Her condition tonight remains unknown. A local